With our new employee experience platform, Microsoft Viva, you can empower employees by giving them great experiences that put knowledge to work. Viva Topics uses the Microsoft Graph to organize content into topics. It builds summaries and connects them to experts. In Microsoft Teams, hovering over a topic presents the summary on a topic card that also lists key documents and top experts. No searching, no app switching. This information finds employees in the apps they already use every day. Selecting a card opens a detailed view of the information Viva Topics has collected, which you can curate and edit yourself, like definitions, subject matter experts, key documents, related topics, curated discussions, and communities. Employees can use topics in Microsoft Teams to find and follow information like suggested learning courses. You can review suggested topics before publishing and filter to see which get the most and least engagement, so you can shape the flow of knowledge throughout your organization. Viva Topics already organizes information in Microsoft 365. However, content connectors give you the power to integrate information from other sources, like ServiceNow. Over 130 connectors are available now, and you can use our API to integrate even more sources. Viva Topics inherits the security, privacy, and compliance capabilities of the Microsoft Graph, so employees see only what they have permission to see. We're working to extend Viva Topics beyond Microsoft Teams, so you'll see the same topic highlights in other Microsoft 365 apps, including Outlook and SharePoint. Capture and distribute knowledge to all employees. Connect them to experts. Viva Topics works in the apps they already know and love.